Closing arguments took place yesterday, and the jury has been left to deliberate the 6 counts of low-level felony charges that the prosecution had brought against him for potentially lying to Chicago police about the attack. And the jury has found him guilty on all 6 counts.